Do it until you feel really good. Do it until you feel really good. But you keep doing the same thing over and over and over again. You pick one of those moments, one of those places in your life. A Zen koan, kind of a spiritual paradox. Give that a try. Do it until you feel really good. Do it until you feel really good. But you keep doing the same thing over and over and over again. Do it until you feel really good. Do it until you feel really good. Do it until you feel really good. But you keep doing the same thing over and over and over again. Do it until you feel really good. Do it until you feel really good. Really good. To try and solve it. Not to be responsible for it. But just to take on the feeling. Means that you don't throw barriers up. Give that a try. It's behavior caused by lack of satisfaction, fear, suffering, etc. It makes it possible for you to stay in the game. If you're not afraid of other people's emotions, then you're not afraid of your own, you're willing to give a Zen koan. It makes it easier for you to play the game really good, even when the situation changes. Good. It actually makes sense when you think about it first time. Do it until you feel really good. Now, I'd like you to just think for a little while. If there are people in your life, in your environment, who are angry, unpleasant, you don't like the shape of their head, they don't like the shape of yours. Got one of these people. First of all, think about how you're satisfied. Where you're satisfied in your life. Really good. Contentment. Enjoyment. Just reflect on these things until you get good, strong feelings going. And imagine those feelings going out into the world and towards that other person on the out-breath. On the in-breath, imagine their fear. Lack of satisfaction, anger, whatever it is, do it until you feel coming in, being exchanged. Give that a try. Do it for a few minutes. Do it until you feel really good. Give that a try. All right, so that's the first thing. The second thing I'd like you to think about is that there may be areas of your life where it's been like you're pushing on a door that's closed. I know in business situations, I sometimes find it's like I'm banging my head against the door. But you keep doing the same thing over, do it until you feel really good. But it just doesn't produce the result. If you pick one of those moments, kind of a spiritual paradox, it's one of those places in your life, what would the opposite direction be? Give that a try. What would be a completely opposite approach to the one that you've been trying? One would be the flip side, one that would be a different way, counterintuitive. As if what you're doing hasn't been working, and especially if you've been doing it for a while, it's not likely that doing more of it is going to produce a different result. What would that flip side be? What would the equivalent of imagining you breathing in the suffering, breathing out the good feelings be in this situation? Consider it a Zen koan, kind of a spiritual paradox. Apply to your life. Give that a try. I look forward to speaking to you next time. Till then, bye. You keep doing the same thing over and over and over again. You pick one of those moments, one of those places in your life. Do it until you feel really good.